A DNA test in the U.S. has confirmed the death of Maute group leader Abu Dar. The terrorist group leader, is believed to have plotted the Marawi siege, was killed in a military encounter in Lanao del Sur last month. National Police Chief Oscar Albayalde welcomed the development as proof of the weakening of terrorist groups in Southeast Asia. Abu Dar was said to have succeeded Isnilon Hapilon, who was killed at the end of the Marawi siege.